Can we go to the sister section?
Okay. My name is Benedicta Osubo. My question is, can one fight for God? I'm throwing the question to the Quranic verse.
Chapter 9, verse 111.
That said that Allah has purchased the soul of the believers and their property to fight in the cause of Allah. So I wanted to give, especially more on that verse, give clear explanation on the verse so that I can understand what the verse is saying.
The sisters asked the question that what does the Quranic verse Surah Tawbah chapter 9 verse number 111 mean? It says that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has purchased the property of the believers in place of, in exchange for paradise. That means whatever Allah has given you today, it belongs to Allah. Your wealth, your honor. So if those people who are ready to fight for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ready to sacrifice their wealth, Allah in exchange will give you paradise. So every Muslim should be ready to sacrifice whatever he has for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in return will give him Jannah. Hope that answers the question.
I ask, is the fight a physical fight?
Physical fight?
Yes, because according to the Quran, I don't have, I would have read it out myself.
So ask this question that does this verse refer to fighting? It does. As I said in my answer, that if you are ready to spend your life, your honor, your money, everything you have for sake of Allah, it can be for dawah, it can be for striving, it can be for struggling, it can be in the battlefield. If you do it for sake of Allah, Allah in the next life will give you paradise. Hope that answers the question.